Byrne lost that one in. Spencer will get on the end of that knockdown. And Esajas will hit it and head it into the bottom corner. The Dutchman gives Scunthorpe an early lead, 6 minutes in. Crisp strike with his left foot.